الحمد لله على إحساني والشكر له على توفيق وامتناني وأشهد أن لا إله إلا الله وحده لا شريك له تعظيم لشاني وأشهد أن محمدا عبده ورسوله داعية إلى رضواني أما بعد. Evil's got wills that drives them, and evil has a limited lifespan. It's bound to be removed or diminished. Having said that, did you know that black magic of drinking causes cancer? Or can cause cancer? Share the clip, like the channel, subscribe. Black magic of drinking is one of the most dangerous magic. Why is it? I will come to that. Black magic of drinking comes from water or fizzy drink or any other drink. And water scientifically has been proven 80% of the disease comes from water, and our body has 65% water, and disease comes from water. That why this magic, it is very, very dangerous. Why is it dangerous and why it can cause cancer? Because the drink they are giving you, those who plot the fizzy drink or the drink, they mix it with filth. I will come to that later on. The black magic of drinking has three levels: the motive, how do they do it, and the signs. And the signs have three levels: during the day, during the night, and during the prayer time. Now, what are the motives of this black magic or any other magic? But today specifically I'm discussing about black magic of drinking. The motives are: the envious person goes to the magician and does the magic to the individual either because of wealth, health, marriage, job, separation, etc. I'm just covering in brief. And what are the ways they do it? They either target your drink, any drink, fizzy drink or any another drink. They put urine inside, they put sperms inside, they put blood inside, they put menses blood inside, and they write ta'weez, maybe with the most filthiest of the filthiest, and dip it inside your drink, either fizzy drink or any another drink, and remove the ta'weez and give you to drink. And this is why I mentioned before, they use the most filthiest of filth, and it goes inside your body, and this will not bring any goodness. It will bring the most dangerous disease in your body, and one of it is cancer. I personally have read on somebody who had cancer. By Allah, the cancer went. The person had a jinn, and the jinn was causing the cancer. I personally have read on a person who has a tumor in the head. By Allah, the tumor went. The tumor was caused by jinn. All you who believe, the spiritual disease causes problem to the human beings. So stay tight to the ways of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, and hold tight to the rope of Allah. You will be saved in your home and outside. Now the signs, if you have these signs, know that you have a problem. You've been hit by the black magic of drinking. The individual will find it difficult to sleep. His sleep will be erratic. The individual will find difficult to pray. If he used to pray, he will find it difficult as well. But if he never used to pray, he will find it difficult. He will never be able to pray. By Allah, only Allah knows. One and only Allah can guide. Loss of appetite, burning sensation in the chest, acidity full time. When the individual wakes up, nausea full day or some days, feeling hot inside the belly, feeling hot when passing urine, and you go and check in medical, no reason at all. Craving to drink one of the drinks, and you'll find that drink is the drink where they've done magic on it. Feeling constant suffocating, feeling bloating a lot. These are the signs of black magic of drinking. Now, how to move forward or how to treat this problem? It is very, very simple. Isti'ana ila Allah. Dua ila Allah. Pray 5 times, adhkars morning and evening. Read Surah Al-Baqarah daily if you can. And make sure it's always 50 mil, whatever the treatment I'm going to mention. 50 mil. Get rose water, olive oil, extra virgin, black seed oil, mix it together. 50 mil. Read Surah Al-Falaq and Fatiha, any ayah which talks about sihr. And get honey, 1 spoon. Qisil Hind, 1 spoon. Barley powder, 1 spoon. Sidr powder, 1 spoon. Rose water, a little bit. Mix it together. Mixture is 50 ml again. Drink it first thing in the morning, empty stomach. Either you drink the olive oil and the black seed oil and the rose water mixture first, or you drink this mixture of the honey first, or you swap one day and one day the other, and you will feel better, and this problem will go away by the will of Allah. And also make sure you have hijama every month. وآخر دعوانا وسلام على المرسلين والحمد لله رب العالمين.